You don't have to. Isaac can peek up on the stairway. Molotov into jungle. Now Kenzie gets the read. The stair player down. He's looking for a little bit more. Zorte's made the rotation over to try and help out. Eero with the headshot onto CT. Zorte's throwing a flash over, just trying to keep them back, trying to dispel them for a little bit longer while the rotation starts to come in. They're coming in through connector. Zorte will still play from CT as Eero gets himself a spot. Zorte quick on the trigger, but Eero on the headshot. Now drops down and plays from default instead. Two players to try and find. He's dished out a lot of damage, but he's received a lot himself. 16 HP. This is going to be hard, especially with that Molotov coming in to heat things up, but he's not in that spot. In fact, he's standing on default. They're starting to spam him. They're trying to trickle him down, but it's not happening. Eero with the clutch, the 4K, and the headshots. GamerLegion with an absolute...